The WWE Tag Team Division is more competitive than ever. As these two teams get into it, I can almost guarantee this match will be one to remember.
The standards for tag team action just keep getting higher and higher around here. Oh, look at this. Oh, kick out. Too soon. Oh, bullseye with the back fist.
Shot right to the ribs.
Is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No from the top.
What a landing.
And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block. Oh, and an elbow caught him and cleared him to the floor.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
From the top. Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
Got fast cuts. All right, sliding back in.
Will it be?
One, two.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Strikes! Wow!
And out of the ring he goes.
Suplex.
Ow! Two.
Connecting with a sharp elbow.
He's looking a little worried now.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're gonna wind up with a few battle scars.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
He clearly wants to dish out more punishment, but why not get the pinfall first?
Just like that, Trent finds a counter.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Running knee lift. Counters that. He saw it coming, taking advantage. He's been placed in the corner now.
And the knee.
Watch. Oh, shot right to the midsection. Trent Seven is failing to offer any resistance here.
Trent has to keep looking for a solution.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Drop kick!
Uh-oh, jawbreaker!
Call it Dennis.
Here it comes! Counter from Trent Seven. In off the tag.
taking control. He's got it locked in. It's locked in.
Now, no, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
No way.
And Akari goes, a perfectly placed target.
It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
Now the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward. Launching, able to get the advantage here.
Just crashing down with high impact.
Quick strike to the lower body.
Rebound, Larry.
Probably not going to win for a couple hundred years, Byron. You know why?
Ew, twisting the body.
Way to break the curse. Him out of the submission hold.
Could have been a strategic move to wear down that body part for something bigger later.
He's going back to the well.
Boom. This spells trouble for Bate.
From the top, double stop.
That's gotta be it.
There's two.
Time victory for this tag team here tonight.
Two minds working as one in the ring to create magic. It is a beautiful thing to witness, gentlemen.